Did you know that radio notes have a hidden feature allowing them to auto-reconnect on import? I have a simple example scene here with two radio notes, one connected directly to a note and one connected to a radio transmitter. Let me toggle the radio notes to hidden first using the hotkey Ctrl, Shift and R. Next, I will save out the radio notes as a Nodegraph snippet. So I'm just going to select the radio notes and their downstream connections and save them. Now there are multiple ways to save a Nodegraph snippet, such as storing it as a preset into the mask shelf or creating a template. But I'm just going to use the standard Mario way of exporting notes by a right mouse click, edit, export notes as you've seen here. Let's delete these saved notes and pretend we are in a different project now where we want to import those notes again. So right mouse click, file, import notes, and let's bring in our saved file. Let's toggle the radio connections visible, this time via the marking menu, and you can see that the radio node previously connected to a radio transmitter automatically restored its connection, while the radio node connected straight to the node didn't do it. This behavior is controlled by the node properties, not of the radio node, but of the radio transmitter node. So if we open the radio transmitter properties, we see a checkbox reconnect on import. Whenever a radio node is imported into a scene that has the name tag corresponding to the name of the transmitter but does not have any pre-existing connections, the transmitter will automatically create a connection to the imported node. This behavior can also be globally turned off via the MARI preferences. In the Nodegraph tab, scroll all the way down and untick the Allow Connections on Import option.